faster. Rocket in between there. See if we can do this without falling. Fair to that. Pretty good. Beautiful. Well, it's coming along pretty well, I think. I just need a lot more. But definitely using the green one is making it a lot easier, because what I like to do is, hopefully this is on the shop, I like to bend it, right? go around the pole, and then bring this out to actually almost hold it yourself like this. Let me see if I can demonstrate. See, bring it back out. This kind of forces it back. The other one's down, so it stays put. I put some branches that just to hold them down even more. Now it's rainproof. It is so nice and cool down there. Oh my god, I just want to stay down there and don't come up. trying to use as many of the rocks we that I found. There we go. Woohoo! Fire! Smells good. Alright guys, it's been boiling more than 20 minutes now, so that should be good. I just gotta let it cool off. Of course, if I were to put some of these palmetto leaves or cabbage palms, whatever you want to call them, it would be more comfortable, but not today. Sleeping bag on top. Oh, actually feels good on my back after all this work. It's like a massage. Massage logs. Oh, I can pass out so fast if I close my eyes and stay here like 10-15 minutes. Yeah, I like it the bed a little higher. You know? It'll be more comfortable instead of squat, almost like squatting down like this. So far, no mosquitoes. Hopefully they don't come out. It's a shame my camera can't detect that there's some fireflies over there. Let's see. see a little bit of it. Let's see. There we go. Whoa! This thing is super bright.